Welcome to Korean Click International Education Center. Korean Click is a specialized Korean speaking training center. Please watch the video to see how we train professionally. This video is a Polish student training to speak Korean. If you watch this video, you will see that even beginners can ask and answer questions by watching this video. Number 1, if you want to communicate well in Korean, you must memorize these things. You need to memorize present, past, future, interrogative, negative sentences.
가고 있어요.
가고 있어요.
가고 있어요.
갔어요.
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 Present.
현재.
Past.
과거.
Future.
미래.
Question.
위문문.
Number 2, in order to have a conversation, you need to practice putting sentences in order easily. Please follow the steps in order to.
누나는 가고 있어요. 누나는 가고 있어요. 누나는 가고 있어요. 누나는 가고 있어요. 친구는 내일 갈 거예요. 친구는 내일 갈 거예요. 동생은 오늘 아빠로
아빠 집으로
아빠 집으로 갈 거예요. 동생은 오늘 아빠 집으로 갈 거예요.
Let's go.
Yes.
나는 어제
나는 어제 갔어요.
나는 내일
내일 갈 거예요.
나는 1시간 전에
한 시간 전에 before 갔어요.
봤어요. 그죠?
Number
3. Korean is a repeated training. If you repeat and repeat the words, just change the words and you will be able to say.
가오이니는 호텔에 가고 있어요. 가오이니는 호텔에 가고 있어요. 선생님은 집에 가고 있어요.
Number 4. This is a repeated exercise of making sentences and answering them. After this repeated training, you may think it is difficult at first, but as time goes by, you will be able to communicate very easily.
오빠는 남자친구는 시소는 오늘 한달 전에
I ask. It's wrong. It's correct.
This is wrong.
Why?
Because must be future.
This is the future, right?
Is this future? Akasoyo is past.
Yes, so it's wrong.
It's wrong.
Why?
Oje is yesterday. Kago isoyo is the present.
Region. So
Oje kalkoi kas kasoyo.
자, 우리 엘리자님은 어제 회사에 갔어요?
네. 저는 어제 갔어요.
회사에 갔어요. 퍼펙트. 오케이? 자, 엘리자는 어제 병원에 갔어요?
아니요. 저는 어제 병원에 안 갔어요.
퍼펙트. 우리 엘리자 씨는 내일 한국에 갈 거예요?
네,
내일.
저는 내일 한국에 갈 거예요.
Number 5, through repeated training in making sentences and connecting sentences while playing games, Polish students are studying.
오빠는 어제 친구 집에 갔어요.
Propel.
시소는 내일 한국 식당에 갈 거예요.
Propel.
엄마는 지금 필리핀에 가고 있어요.
So far, we have introduced the Korean-speaking training method of Korean Click International Education Center. Korean is not about studying. It's a habit. You must speak Korean well and study abroad in Korea. You can succeed in finding a job in